It's like Looney Tunes cartoons are in real life. A coyote chasing a roadrunner. This was caught on camera in the Santa Cruz River in downtown Tucson by an assistant professor at the University of Arizona School of Natural Resources and the Environment. No word on if the scene ended with the coyote falling off a cliff or getting hit by an anvil, but the roadrunner did get away. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.